Since the beginning of history, people have played basically everything they found. So they started with bones, they went to rocks, and we evolved through the instruments we know today, and actually they kind of stabilized after a certain several hundred years. But we continue to experiment with devices and music, and one of the ubiquitous devices we have now these days is computers.
Marcelo Wanderley applies engineering and computer science to music to help him control and create new sounds. As a music technology professor at the Centre for Interdisciplinary Research in Music, Media, and Technology, building new, innovative instruments is one of Wanderley's passion projects. For example, one of his graduate students built an electronic cello without any metal so it could withstand an MRI scan. This allows researchers to get an inside look at a musician's movements, which could help prevent injuries.
What's interesting in my research is, what do I attach, how do I interact, how do I create stop sounds, start new sounds, play in groups. So not only designing these devices, but also learning how to play. How do you play an instrument you've never seen? Can we eventually have these devices be as expressive or as interesting musically as the instruments we know?
Wanderley combined his passion for both expression and computers when he teamed up with manufacturer Godin Guitars to develop ways of measuring the response of acoustic guitars. Through several NSERC Engage grants, they built unique technology that will help customers find the perfect guitar to suit their style or playing level.
Being able to collaborate on this kind of project is essential for us to train our own students, but also to learn from the industry what are their requirements. Godin, actually, they are very interesting because they are really into quality. And they want to create a guitar that should be played in the 21st century, not the guitar that was played in 1950s or 60s, that we all like, but that's one style. So you create a new guitar. How can you tell a musician who wants to buy a guitar? Why should he choose one model or another model?
I had a vision to say, wow, if I had these tools to create first equipment to analyze the sound of a guitar. We worked to create this machine, and now the result is that we installed the guitar, we registered all the frequency of this instrument, it print a graphic, then the guitar is going to be equipped with a passport, each guitar with the serial number, and say, I am so and so, here's where I'm performing the best. And the player just say, I play this style of music, I'm a beginner, or I play for 10 years. Right away, we're gonna say, oh, we have guitars for you.
Robert Godin started out as a man who dreamed of one day owning his own guitar factory. Today, his business has set itself apart by their innovative approach, which pushes past the limits of a traditional guitar. Thanks to this collaboration, the company has expanded the limits yet again, characterizing the sound and style of their guitars so that musicians can appreciate and interpret each new design.